But let's start with the genesis of your book.
Yeah.
You get back from China, go to DC.
Right.
And what happened that made you see the seeds of this book?
I will tell you, frankly, it started in its earliest germination on the very first day, actually, that I came back to work for The New Yorker here in this country, which is, it was October 1st, 2013. And for all of us who have sort of repressed that particular chapter of American political dysfunction, that was a day that the government shut down. But I remember it was such a strange way, Roxanne, to come back to the United States to be writing about politics on a day in which we had shut ourselves down. And that the self-inflicted quality was quite striking to me. I remember calling up the White House to get the usual kind of press credentials that you get. And they said the press office is closed because of the government shutdown. I thought, what a strange moment.